Hey, it's Jason. Just wanted to show you the best way to manage your Google business page and how to add a manager. You log into your Gmail or Google account where you check your Gmail. Click on these 9 dots in the top. And then right here's your Google Business Profile Manager. Also in here, you have all your other free items like a Google Drive, your Sheets, calendar, to do a Google Meet. Everything in here you can use. They're good free tools. But click on the Business Profile Manager. And then you pick the account of your company if you have multiple companies. And then this is your Google business page. It's very important to update weekly with photos and special offers and updates. And the most important thing is to make sure your address, phone number, and website are identical to the punctuation. Otherwise, Google will hide you from the public and rank you way lower in visibility. To add someone as a manager, you go to these 3 dots in the top middle, click on those 3 dots, go to business profile settings. And once you're in here, you go to people or access. And this is where you can add. And when you add someone to help you with things and they can't, you can log back in the same way anytime to remove them. Only make you or an owner. And simple as that, you type in their email address and hit invite, and it'll invite someone to be a manager. I manage multiple people's pages, and this is the smoothest way to be able to really watch things closely, make changes, keep everything up to date. But that's where most of your settings are. You can decide what settings you have. You can create another business profile if you have multiple businesses. And there's a lot of things you can do. It's very good to use your business profile and update it. And you'll rank higher with Google if you post 10 pictures on here and try to update it once a week for best results. This is a very valuable tool that's free, and I recommend everyone use it. That's all I got. Thank you.